We are ultimately always striving towards a new mantra here at SFTV, and that is creativity and innovation in all that we do. This facility, this phenomenal structure, is going to bring that even more.
All of us are going to benefit from the access to this wonderful innovative technology, but also as a focal point to bring our students closer together.
It allows us to build a sense of community, and I think the updated technology in all of the rooms helps us really be at the cutting edge of new developments in the field of film and media.
What I hope for this new building to do for our students and for us as faculty is to start using new technologies to help our students tell their stories in a unique way.
When I first saw the new pavilion, what it first made me think about was how excited I am to be back on campus and get to experience my film classes and film school in a completely new way.
To the donors that made this building possible, I just want to say thank you, thank you, thank you. I think it's really just going to allow us to elevate our craft, our creativity, and collaboration.
It's going to offer opportunity and innovation that we could not have matched in our previous building. This is going to take us to a marquee level, and not only in its design, but its functionality and what it offers to our students.
It is a vote of confidence that our students deserve the very best, right, in order to prepare them for their multiple and diverse career pathways that they're going to travel. And we are extremely grateful for their level of commitment and confidence in who we are and who our students will become.